Okay, we are in downtown Cairo, Illinois, and this town has been in a decline for years. As you can see, lots of buildings are just laid to waste here. I'm gonna look around and check out the devastation. Time claimed this city. Poverty. Now this was the Cairo Fire Department, station number one, and it looks like it hasn't been in use for years. It's used as a storage room, and I don't know what this is. It used to be a business before. This is my car. I've traveled 400 miles to get here, and this is what it's left of the Gem Theater. This is the place where everyone at Cairo went to on a Friday and Saturday and Sundays. There's some guys over there. Those guys are scary. There's some more dilapidated buildings. And there's more stuff over there. Gem Theater. Let's take a closer look, shall we? There's the marquee. Let's watch movies here. Not anymore. And here's the I guess this used to be a tavern. There's something new over there. Gunshots. This is creeping me out. And there's another building over there. Used to be a business. This place is an urban explorer's dream. Everything is here. You can explore all of these buildings. But I'm not gonna do that, I'm just gonna film it. I'm gonna go over there. Here's another view of the Gem Theater. Plant life has overtaken this building, that's for sure.